Roger McGrath.
Great to see referee Kim Ching, who became a father for the first time 14 days ago. Congratulations, Kim. In front of a sellout crowd inside the Baoshan Arena here in Shanghai, China. It's one championship, Team Lakay versus Team Evolve MMA. And Amir Khan from Evolve bounds out of his corner. He predicted he would knock out Banario inside of 4 minutes or choke him out.
Watch that left hook of Banario as Amir Khan's closing that distance. Banario likes to throw that hook just as kind of a distance finder, but he tags him early in the round.
Banario with a wushu background. We'll expect the cutting side kick. He went for it there. Went for an outside leg kick, Banario. Nice left hand from Banario. High left roundhouse kick from the Filipino. Both men high on the balls of their feet.
Amir Khan circling to the right. That's the power side of Banario.
Amir Khan with a fabulous ability to loop the shin around the back of opponents' necks. Already 50 seconds down. Switching stance there, Amir Khan, and back to orthodox stance. Threads out the left hand. Bumps up very high for Banario. Goes to the jaw, goes to the body. There's a left roundhouse kick from the Filipino.
Like how Banario goes in for that left hand. He likes to create a little bit of distraction to the body, but then he comes up top. It was headhunting.
Amir Khan wants a crack at the world title. He's got to get through Banario here tonight. There's the side kick again from the Filipino. There's the left roundhouse kick aimed for the neck of Banario. Both men trade roundhouses. Side kick looking for the lead by there, Banario.
I know we got a big match coming up in Bangkok for Aoki versus Ting for the number one contender, but this right here, this could be for the number two contender spot.
Driving takedown has Banario on his back. Top position inside of half guard. Look at the posture right now, Amir Khan. Can he get the ground and pound? Can he get a choke here?
Oh, good job by Banario to get back to his feet.
Banario free and clear, goes to the body, looking for the liver off the hands, then off the legs. Amir Khan throws out the left roundhouse kick. A Singaporean momentarily on the back foot. Now he comes forward. Cutting side kick just above the knee for that common peroneal nerve from the Filipino.
So I know, Michael, this is Team Lakay versus Team Evolve, but there's also a little bit of extra motivation for Khan in this one. Banario had a three-round unanimous decision victory over Amir Khan's mentor and sensei, Eddie Ung. So there's a little bit of extra redemption on the line here for Amir Khan right now.
And here's the rear naked choke. One of his predictions, he said it would come inside of 4 minutes. This would be prophetic. It would be amazing if he could finish it by a rear naked choke.
Get those hands off his head. Look, he turns to the side there, trying to go chest to chest, but Khan's following him around.
Amir Khan said, "I'll rear naked choke or knock him out inside of 4 minutes." He's going for the rear naked at the moment. Those turtle shells is Honorio Banario, the former world champion. Khan resets. This would be amazing if he somehow gazed into his crystal ball yesterday and called it. Can you believe it too? If the knockout king, the man with the most knockouts in one history, gets a sub here tonight, that would be crazy.
I can't. Amir Khan's got a very underrated ground game. He is slick on the ground. Look at it. He's got to get into that chin though. Look at Panario's doing a good job. Fighting those hands.
Looks up towards the big screen to see how much time is remaining. He's defending, ties up the wrist. Couple of popping back fists there from Banario. 1:10 remaining. First round, it's been a ripper.
Let's see Banario change side, try to switch his body over to the other side, because as he's lying into this side of Khan, Khan's got a good grip on him. So if Banario can change positions and roll to the left side of Khan, he might be able to scramble out of this position.
Amir Khan in control on the ground, has the back of the former world champion Honorio Banario.
But he allows Khan to get both hooks in. Now Khan's trying to lace that hand over the leg and attack the neck again.
Can Khan submit it?
Banario looks okay. He's trying to peel the hand off the top of his head. Khan's got a good squeeze.
Thank you, mother, for the rabbits. That's amazing. Amir Khan taps out Banario as he said he would do with a rear naked choke. Can you believe it?
Calls him
with the rear naked choke. It might not have been inside 4 minutes. We might have to check the clock on that one.
I reckon it was about 4.5, but either way, what a prophetic call from Amir Khan yesterday. Have a look at the way the Singaporean sinks the choke in here. This was just superb. Arm goes around the neck. Banario, no place to go. Lighter about to go out on the Filipino. And he taps out. Amir Khan, that was phenomenal. What a win for Evolve MMA. Let's go to Dominic Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this match, we have Li Weiting, General Secretary of Shanghai Sports Association. And now, your referee, Mr. Kim Chang, has put a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 34 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of rear naked choke, Amir Khan!
Amir Khan, the man with the most knockouts in one championship history, submits the former world champion Honorio Banario in the first round, as he predicted he would do.